The girl told me, take off your jacket.